This was a short one-night adventure. With work, everything's been really busy recently, and it's been hard to kind of just get time in life to do stuff and hang out with friends, and just trying to make the most of those small parts in between needing to do everything else. With becoming more of an adult recently and getting all these responsibilities, you can feel like there's a lot of pressure to just walk on the footpath, do what everyone expects you to do. And there's a level of maturity in setting an example that's definitely required. It's a good thing, but it's also nice sometimes to just not take your life too seriously. Climbing this thing was really fun. It was a bit shaky at first, but once we got up, it was really solid. And just looking out up at the clear sky and the really quiet city was so amazing.
What are your impressions?
To be able to meet up with friends, go skating, just sit on the edge of the water and think about life. It was really good to just have one of those short memories where you go, you know what, if this was my last night on Earth, I'm okay with that. Even though being up on this roof was super amazing and had a great view and was fun with my friends, there was still a level of vanity to it. And the first time I'd been up on this roof, I was by myself in 16. And being here 3 years later, it just didn't have that same feeling. I mean, it was still fun and it was a nice sleep, but it doesn't have that same thrill, that same sense of wonder. And I'm realizing as I get older, these adventures, as great as they are, they're not going to fill my soul forever. They won't ultimately satisfy me. It's just another way of trying to fill the void.